Institutional traders have locked a record sum of capital into Bitcoin investment products despite trade volume declining during the second half of 2021, according to CoinShares November 15 Digital Asset Fund Flows Weekly Report. Bitcoin ETC investment products saw total inflows of 97.5 million between November 8 and November 12, pushing the sector's assets under management up to a record 56 billion. Year-to-date inflows also tagged 6.5 billion last week. Bitcoin instruments represented 64.6% of the 150.9 million that flowed into digital asset investment products last week, while the record coincided with BTC establishing a new all-time high of roughly 69,000 on November 10. The markets have since pulled back by 10% to last trade hands for 62,100. Despite CoinShares noting that digital asset investment products have seen inflows for 13 consecutive weeks, the sector has posted subdued volumes during the latter half of 2021. According to the report, daily volumes have averaged at 750 million during the second half of the year, a 22% retracement compared to 960 million during H1 2021. While Ethereum saw the strongest weekly inflows among altcoin tracking products with 17.3 million, the figure marked a 44% decline week over week for the asset class. Despite volume drying up, CoinShares reports a record AUM of 21 billion for Ethereum products, while the price of ETH posted record highs near 4,900 on November 10. Cardano, ADA, ranked as a close second, taking in 16.4 million to post a 227% increase in weekly inflows. CoinShares said that it was unable to identify a discernible catalyst driving the surging investment into Cardano funds. Institutional traders have locked a record sum of capital into Bitcoin investment products despite trade volume declining during the second half of 2021.